Here we are for stage 7. We're gonna go over some strangles. The first strangle, I'm gonna preface this by saying there's a lot of body positional control, but I'm just going over the strangle itself, okay? So the first strangle is the rear naked choke, where we have a choking arm, we have this locked, and we get the tap. The next strangle is the guillotine, where it's facing us, we bring an arm here and get the tap. Next, we have a cross collar choke, otherwise known X choke. Over here, bring in, get the tap. Maybe rotate towards the camera just a little bit. You can see how my hands are placed. Next, we have triangle choke. Let's go this way. Come across this, we have an arm in, make a nice figure four lock, and get the tap. Next one face me. There we go. Next we have the Darce or the Bravo choke. That's where we're taking an arm, shooting through towards the neck, getting a nice figure four, and getting a tap. And that's the Darce Bravo. Then we have an arm triangle, taking the arm through, coming all the way across, putting your weight down, and shearing in. This is an arm triangle. And last but not least, doing the turtle please, we're doing an anaconda, where we go from neck to armpit. Make a nice lock, tip our opponent, and finish this. That is stage 7. On to stage 8.